Phoenix says her crush started with a sexy kiss. Phoenix, what's... Oh. Yeah, what's going on?
Jerry, I'm bisexual.
Well, still in the game.
Yeah!
Okay, so you're bisexual, yes.
I like guys, but I like women a whole lot more. I actually lost my virginity technically to a girl. I fooled around with girls before I fooled around with guys.
Oh, I see. Okay. And, okay, so you're bisexual. You like women more. Yeah. And so why are you here and what's all this about?
I started working at this bikini bar about 4 years ago.
Yes.
And there was a cocktail waitress. Her name is China. And, well, I've kind of had a crush on her ever since I met her. And it was just best friends from first time we met.
Yeah.
And she's a single mom, fresh, single, like single mom, and
yes.
She's straight.
Oh.
But one night about a month ago, we were closing the bar together, just me and her, and we kind of had a moment.
Oh.
Like, I kissed her. And the thing is, though, like, I've never kissed anyone like that before, nor have I been kissed back. By anyone. So I know she felt something. I know, because it was just like, I don't want to sound cliche, but fireworks. Fireworks.
Fireworks.
The thing is, though, she pushed me off her, and I went back home, and ever since we haven't been talking, it's kind of been awkward. I look at my phone constantly, hoping she didn't text me. I'm secretly stalking her on Facebook. And
yeah, and so you're here because...
Because I want to see if she'll go further with me. Because we're already best friends, so, you know, I got her back, she's got mine, and I've been nothing but good to her, and so why not, you know?
Okay, so we're going to bring her out, or what do you want
she has no clue.
Right.
And I have this card for her, and I want you to have her read it. And
on backstage, she'll come out.
Yeah, she has no clue, so.
That it's from you. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And I did this because
why
I haven't been able to, like, that kiss is what sealed the deal for me.
Oh. Well, if she eats all of this, you may not like her anymore.
Oh, yeah. We're going to be eating it off of each other.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so you can leave now, and then you'll come back in a moment. Okay, thank you. Let's give it up for Phoenix. Okay. All right, so now China has not been watching any of this, right? She's outside the studio, so let's bring her out. Here is China. Well, hey, China. You don't know why you're here?
No.
Yeah, you were just following all this. Well, there is a card for you, and someone wants you to read it. To China.
How that I have kissed the ground you walked on.
Ooh.
Would you give me a chance?
Wow.
Ooh. Really?
Do you know? Oh, no, I didn't. No, it's not for me.
Okay.
I can't believe I just knew it. I should have said, yeah. No, there's someone here who, you have no idea who that's from?
No.
All right. Let's bring out whoever this is. All right.
We've been friends for a couple years now, and I'm so nervous. Remember that moment we had in the bar? Well, I have been able to stop thinking about you and that kiss ever since. And I want to know if, I know you've never been with a girl before, but I want to know if you'll be with me and be my girl.
I'm sorry that I stopped you that night, but, you know, I was scared. I've never been with a girl before, and I've been thinking about you ever since then. Yeah, I'll do it.
Can I have another kiss?
Sure.
Okay, so I think it, so it all worked out very nicely. All right, we'll be back.
One, two, three kisses.